Suzanne for Rainbow Loom. Today I'll be showing you how to make the honeybee bracelet. This is an advanced level design. To make this bracelet you will need 8 green bands, 16 red, 4 pink, 2 black, 8 yellow, 2 white, and a C-clip. It's a good idea to have your supplies ready before you begin, so pause the video here until you're ready to follow along. Now, let's get started. Place the loom so that the red arrow is pointing away from you. We'll start placing bands from the center pin, and we'll start with a green band placed forward. Next, we'll place our first flower, so we'll use red, and we'll place that from where the green band ended out to the left. Then we'll place a red band out to the right. Move that down, and then place a pink band forward. Then we'll place a red band from the left into the center, and then another red band from the right to the center. We'll place our second flower, place a green band going forward. Red band out to the left, then out to the right. Place a pink band going forward. A red band from the left to the center. And a red band from the right to the center. We'll place one green band forward, then we'll go up a row and we'll place a black band straight across those two pins. They're not touching this one. Then we move up to the next row of pins and place a black band. Just like that. Next, we'll place the yellow bands on our honeybee. We'll start from where the green band ended and place a yellow band out to the left. Next, we'll place a yellow band the left side of the loom, and then a yellow band to the center pin. We're forming a hexagon and we just formed one side. We go back to the bottom here and we place the bands on the right side of the loom. Place a yellow band out to the right, a yellow band up the right side, and then a yellow band into the center. Again, we go back to the beginning of this hexagon and we place a band forward, and then one from where that ended, forward. Now we move on to placing two more flowers. So we place a green band, place a red band out to the left, a red band out to the right, a pink band forward, red band to the center, a red band into the center, then a green band. We have one last flower, so we place a red band out to the left. A red band out to the right, pink forward, red into the center, and red into the center. We place one green band And then on this last pin, we'll place a cap band. Use a green band, twist it to a figure eight, turn it back upon itself, and place it on that last pin. We have two more bands to place on the loom, and those will be the wings of our honeybee. We'll use a white band and stretch it around those three pins to form this triangle. And then we'll use another white band around these three pins to form a second triangle. Those will be the wings on your honeybee. Now we're ready to start looping the bands. Turn your loom so that the red arrow is pointing toward you. We'll start looping from this first pin. With your hook, pull the cap band back and loop your green band forward. Next, we'll pull the red band to the left. You grab the top red band and pull it to the left. You grab the next band down, that's your red band, and pull that to the right. Then you reach in and grab your pink band and pull that forward. Now we pull the red band to the center. Pull these bands back. And do the same on the right. Reach in there, grab your green band and pull it forward. And grab the top red band, pull it to the left. The next band is red, you pull that to the right. Then grab your pink band, pull it forward. Then reach in here. Pull your red to the center, pull the red to the center, and then green forward. Now we'll loop the honeybee. You reach in and grab your top yellow band, and that one gets pulled forward. Then you reach in, grab your next yellow band, that one gets pulled to the left. Then we'll loop this yellow band next. You pull all the bands above that yellow band back. Get that on your hook and then pull it forward. Then we'll be looping that yellow band to the center. You reach in and grab it, pull it to the center. Then return to the beginning of your hexagon and loop that yellow band out to the right. Then we'll loop this yellow band. Pull the bands above it back, loop it forward. Then you reach in and grab your yellow band and pull it to the center. And then we're pulling the black band into the center. So you reach down through this channel, grab your black band, you're going to lift it up, and put it around the center pin. Next, you go in and grab this black band from there and pull it into the center. Then grab the corner of this black band and wrap it around the center pin. Then grab this end of the black band and put it around that center pin. Now we loop the last yellow band of our honeybee. You reach in, grab it, and pull it forward, and that's the last band to connect your honeybee. Now loop your green band forward. And pull your red out to the left, grab the next one, pull out to the right, and then grab the pink and pull it forward. Red will be looped to the center, and to the center again. Green is looped forward. Grab the top red band, pull it to the left, Grab the next band, it gets pulled to the right. Pink gets pulled forward. Then this red gets pulled to the center. And this red gets pulled to the center. And we loop the last green band. Now we're ready to finish the bracelet. Pull these bands up to the top. Slide your hook down through the channel. Tilt it out to the side. Place an A-colored band on the end of that hook. Pull back. And then lift it through and up onto your hook. Move these bands up to the thickest part of your hook. And then you're ready to start lifting your bands from the loom. And this is the honeybee bracelet. We'll need to extend it to fit a wrist comfortably. To do so, place your loom with the red arrow pointing away from you. And you place a single chain of bands along one side of your loom. Smaller wrists may only need 3 or 4 bands on their extension. Larger wrists may need 6 or more. You place these bands in a single chain. And then once you've finished, you'll place the cap band from your bracelet on this last pin. You locate the cap band on the end of your bracelet, stretch it from this last pin to the one behind it. Now you're ready to loop the bands. And once you've looped the last band, pull it to the center pin, and this creates an area where you can attach your C-clip. Hold your C-clip with the open side facing forward. Snap it over your bands, and once you make sure that's on there securely, you can lift your bands from the loom. On the other end of your bracelet, pull your hook away and place your 2 fingers inside those bands. Secure your bands on one side of the C-clip and then snap the other over those bands. And there you have your finished honeybee bracelet.